am going to do it. This time.
You pace about like a dog afraid of a beating. What troubles you?
Oh, stranger. Here's a tale. I love Etherland, a hunter's daughter. But the hunter's a fearsome fellow. Set me a task, he did. There's an arrow stuck in that tree above that the hunter once fired there. Before any man can have Etherland, they need to climb up and get it. Many suitors have tried. All failed.
Looks like child's play to me. Maybe I can help.
Oh, you do mean to help me. God bless you.
Visitors. This one has a letter. Perhaps it will shed some light on this strange affair.
I have the arrow, proof of your boundless courage.
Oh, thank you, stranger. I'll name our firstborn in your honor, swear I will. What is your name?
Eivor.
Eivor, eh? Huh. Well, maybe just something that rhymes with it then. Would that do?
I found the other suitors. A lynx had made its lair up there. A hunter like Etherlyn's father would have known that.
Oh, surely an innocent mistake. But I must bring him the arrow. He'll be so pleased someone's got it at last.
I am sure her father will be thrilled.